early morning ride through to Brighton. Been out since 6 o'clock this morning. So, yeah, just a nice early morning ride coming through to Brighton. On the way back. Not much traffic about. 8:15 now in the morning on a Sunday. Brighton Marina there, and the I-360 over there in the distance. My BMW GSA triple black 1200, which is going well. Was in for a little software reset at BMW recently, just coming up with the emergency SOS warning on it for some reason. So this all seems to have sorted itself out now anyway. These average speed check cameras through here from the marina. Bright marina there. A nice morning, Palace Pier in the distance. Been out on a ride with my mate Lee, who's just started getting into biking now. So he's just done his CBT. He's got a 125 Yamaha MT, nice bike actually. So he's just been out doing a bit of riding, a bit of leisure riding, which is nice. Definitely not that warm for May. normally a lot warmer than this. There we go, just coming up Palace Pier on the right, on the left. The West Pier in the distance there, what's left of it. Best time to come through Brighton this time of day, really. This time next week, I'll be out on a bike safe with Sussex Police, so that should be good. Out with them for a bit. They're doing it a bit differently at the moment, so they're doing like Zoom for the classroom area. It's a new thing they've started, and then go out for an observed ride. So I'm doing that with my mate Daryl, so that should be good. The West Pier and the I-360 as well. Grand Hotel. Still haven't been on that yet actually. Must have a go on that one day. Then you've got the upside down house, which is just over there. Everything's upside down inside it. Worth a little visit. You've got Worthing in the far distance over there.